The warnings didn't work. The intensive diplomacy didn't work. The threat of sanctions didn't work. The imposition of the first tranche of sanctions didn't work. For many weeks now, so many people, and most of all Ukrainians, have been asking, what does President Putin plan to do? Well, now we know, and it has started. The invasion of Ukraine from several directions. And so many Ukrainians are now saying to us, posting on social media, how they had a sleepless night last night, that a state of emergency had been imposed in their country, that reservists had been called up. And then after weeks of their president saying, staying calm, they realized that something was about to happen. And it was just before 5 a.m. in the morning here in the capital, Kiev. A city in a country that is part of Europe, that the first explosions were heard here, and they were heard in other major cities by just before 7 a.m. in the morning. The emergency sirens sounded. Again, repeated calls for calm from the president, from the mayor of Kiev, Vitaly Klitschko, urging people to stay calm. Don't go to work unless you have to. But we saw here and in other major cities, as well as small towns, people going to the supermarkets to stock up on food, going to the petrol stations to try to get some cash, trying to get some petrol, going to the ATMs to try to get some cash, some carrying small suitcases as they went to the metro where public transport is now free. And so many people saying, what do I do? What do I do now? And what happens next? The big questions are still unresolved, but the biggest one has been answered. President Putin has invaded his neighboring country, Ukraine.